Officials at two local jails are taking extra steps after confirming multiple coronavirus cases at each facility. Volusia County leaders say two employees and one inmate tested positive for COVID-19, marking the first reported cases at the jail. We're told the inmate was there 15 hours on June 18th and wore a mask the whole time. The county plans to open a testing site for first responders tomorrow. In Marion County, two workers tested positive and eight inmates have been isolated as a precaution.